could we be dealing with something that is a genetic experiment? Something that's a hybrid escape from a laboratory somewhere?
We kind of stared at each other for a few seconds, and the thing that sticks in the mind is the eyes. The eyes really pierce.
I really believe that the dog saved my life. I know that. I know that with my heart.
Could wild panthers be stalking the outskirts of London? Can domestic pets sniff out cancer? Animal X investigates the weird world of animal mysteries.